I just went and got Crystal some flowers and a little, just to basically show her that I'm proud of her and that I think she's doing a great job, you know, trying to pursue what she's trying to pursue. She's had a lot of ups and downs, so just want to give her a little something to show her that, like, I see her and that, you know, she's doing a great job, so, yeah.
Days, but it felt like months. Went gone for a year, only know like once. Life too fast when you do what you want. I guess I'm doing what I want. Hope you're doing what you want. What else? What do you want?
I don't know.
My dude look like Tyler Perry, but she don't love me, she too scary. My old friend like Jackie Brown.
Hey, buddy.
I wanna love her, she too down. Will you be my leading lady? I want a contract, get a little maybe. In the meantime,
it's time for what I want.
It's the meantime.
Hope you doing what you want.
Maybe I don't love myself, I don't know. Leave me here by myself. See me in the mirror, I duck myself. Lonely muscle, my wealth.
Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. I've been gone for years,
but it felt
like months. I've been crashing in the room. I guess I'm going where I want. Hope you're doing what you want.
All right, y'all, just finished the workout today. Super hard, super tough, feeling super strong, super athletic. I don't know, but I'm actually really
side by side pushing now. 10 seconds
ago. Well, I mean, yeah, if y'all would have, if the mic would have been on earlier, y'all would have heard and seen how down bad I was.
I was telling y'all what we did.
But it was very tough, and I'm glad that it's over. Crystal really did her big one on this one. But it was a good workout. I like this because it was more like, it was more athletic. It was more, you know, got my heart, how do you say it? My heart race.
Yeah.
My heart race.
Heart rate.
Got my heart rate up, not my heart race.
My heart race.
So yeah, it was a good one today. You know, pretty soon we're gonna be out balling out on the court. No, I'm just playing, but
you can
study and go.
Today was my first time doing like a functional strength training workout. So we kind of incorporated some like kind of like HIIT cardio movements paired with like some normal strength like weights, cable machine type of step. So what do we do first? Like a squat variation with two dumbbells. I'll get you water in a second. We did a squat to a clean, then we squatted down to a press, and we went all the way down squat to a squat jump. And that was the first exercise, just those little three things. Yeah, okay, then we came over to the cable machine and we did some kneeling single arm pull downs. Really opening up the back, contracting all the way down with a good squeeze. And we supersetted that with a like little push-up variation. We did some like narrow push-ups, walked it out. Sorry, she was like on a plate too. So kind of like elevated and then she like went down. We did like some like hit portion of it, the like functional part of it. So we went over here, we did some toe taps. Then we shimmied over, did some front squats, like really kind of pulsing it down. Front squats. Then we ran over here and did the rope, squatting down, big motion, fast arms. Lastly, we just did our quick little finisher, only three rounds, three sets. We just did some single leg RDLs on both sides. And then we came over here to the cable machine and we just did some like crossover lateral raises. Skaters.
Mountain climbers.
like, yeah, just like crossing over, like focusing on like on speed and like core strength. But yeah, that was the whole workout. I think I'm pretty proud for this being my first like athletic workout that I made.
It was a good one. I mean, I felt tired, you know. Like I said before, I always got to play it up a little bit when I do. No, I'm just kidding. No, I was genuinely really tired. I was getting grumpy because I was like struggling, but yeah, it was a good workout. Now Chris is about to work out. You should.
Here, order online.
I like to go inside.
Okay, fine. Order online for me. What's up, everybody? Sorry. I feel like I always say that.
I'll say you bowl. A good one.
Like what?
Okay. Let's see. I'm about to order. Oh my gosh. I'm about to order acai bowl. We just finished both of our workouts. I worked out and then Crystal worked out. Ooh. This one. Okay. I'm about to get an acai. Well, maybe like a smaller one. Why is it 24 ounce?
There's this
mini.
Oh,
large chocolate. See, there's large.
Okay,
well,
six.
Chocolate peanut butter bowl.
At the regular size.
All right, let's do that. Okay. All right, y'all, I'm finna get it. Acai bowl.
Do you have to pick your toppings?
Okay. All right, do that.
Wait, what?
Chocolate chips and strawberries. But anyways, so I'm about to order acai, then we gotta go to a football game to watch Crystal's cousin.
We don't have to go. We want to go to some.
Sorry, we want to go to Crystal's cousin's football game. Not playing football, but she's on the song team. Is that what it's called?
Mm-hmm. Good job.
Yay! And I'll show you my acai bowl, and then we're going get to rocking and popping.
She might eat.
Thank you. Close enough. Ooh wee.
Well, yeah, well.